Hello everyone, my name is Val Mancini and this is our lovely Brittany. We're going to do a very quick demo on how to achieve a very easy going to a party or going to a birthday or just going outside and dancing in the rain or whatever it is you want to do. Anyway, without sounding ridiculous, we're just going to give her a nice up style. Because she is gonna go somewhere fancy and she doesn't want to look like she put too much effort into her hair. She wants to look like she just did it herself, even though she came to the salon to get it done. And that's something that you guys can do at home as well, without going to the stylist. All right, I don't know if you guys can see me or not. So all I'm gonna do is I already curled her hair very softly, very gently, because I wanted to make sure that her hair is a little bit of a bent. Therefore, it makes it easy for me to work with it, and it's easy for me to pin it. And also I backcombed her hair just to give it some volume so her hair does not sit flat to her head, because we don't want our hair to just look like it's stuck to our head. I mean, there's a different look for that, but what we're doing today, it's totally different. So we want to have volume. We want it to look like she did it herself. So, and sometimes, believe it or not, doing a style that you want it to look like it's done yourself, but yet look sophisticated, is almost more difficult than it sounds. But we're gonna try to make it as easy as possible. So, anyway, I think Brittany likes braids because she's young. So I'm gonna do a very quick braid. Like very, very quick braid. I'm still gonna keep her side because I want it to be a little bit more flattering towards her face. I'm not gonna braid in front of her face. I don't think it's necessary to braid, but hey, it looks cute sometimes, so I'm not mocking it. If that's something you like, go for it. And of course, sometimes you're gonna have snarls anytime you backcomb the hair, so make sure you brush it so it looks nice. And again, you want it to look like it's actually done by you, not by a professional, so don't be too perfect with it. And I have one of the hairs right here that's like really thin. I didn't take as big of a section here, so I'm gonna take this hair and I'm gonna pull it up. Again, I'm gonna pull it up. And then I'm going to pull the hair in here as well, just to soften it. And this, I'm just winging it. And that's the beauty of upstyle. You know, you can change it up. It's not permanent. If you don't like something, take it down and do it again. So I'm just very softly brushing her hair. I'm really not digging into her scalp. I'm not touching her scalp at all, just very surfacely brushing through. Just want to make sure that she looks like she's got nice, soft texture to her hair, so her hair does not look like it's all ready and matted or anything crazy like that. But yeah, we still want to make it look like it's undone. I know, I'm contradicting myself in everything that I'm saying today, so pardon me on that. So I told Brittany, I said my next career is going to be a comedian, because I think I'm hilarious even though I'm really not that funny. And sometimes pins fall off too, and it's okay when they fall off. You don't pick them up, you just let them fall. So I really have not put any hairspray into her hair yet. So I'm gonna add a little bit of hairspray into her hair because hairspray will help us keep it together. And also I am expanding her hair as well as I'm pinning it because her hair is not very long. Therefore I don't have the length to play with and curl around and do all that jazz. So I am actually going to make it look like she has long hair even though she doesn't. Although I think Brittany has the perfect length. But you know, I want to take it a little bit shorter too. I'm working on convincing her. So the mirror is actually my best friend because I can't see what I'm doing when I'm looking at the camera or when I'm looking at her hair. So a mirror gives me the ability to see how balanced it is. And balance is key in every look and everything that we do in hairdressing. Or hairstyling or general styling or even, you know, putting your home together, remodeling. It's all about balance. What we eat has to be all balanced. So those are very important things to remember. I'm just gonna take this little hairs that have fallen off and just curl them a little bit more. Okay, so this part is where you actually, you know, just kind of like mess with it a little bit and just make it look like you didn't do it yourself. Just create some texture in there, even with your fingers. Believe it or not, our fingers are an amazing tool and that they're the perfect way to actually create any kind of style. Okay, she does trust me.
That was scary.
She's like blindly trusting me. So anyway, the more you mess with it, the more you're gonna mess it up. So sometimes it's best to just leave it alone and let you know, gravity do its thing. And a lot of times our products and our hair falls. So that's what creates the individuality, and that's what makes it look more soft and natural, and it looks like it's not messed with too much. Perfection sometimes can become more imperfected, so I try to keep things as organic as possible and as effortless as possible, because that is, to me, and I believe a lot of people like that too, it's more eye-catching, so more eye-pleasing as well. Enjoy. Hello everyone, so here's Brittany with her final product. She looks absolutely amazing and she's ready to take the night out and party on. Her hair looks very undone and it looks like she did it herself, which was our whole motivation to this look, was to make it look very undone. So right here where we braided it, kind of twisted it and pushed it a little bit just to make it look like she actually was having a hard time braiding it. So that way it does not look like it's a nice, like it's a braid, it looks more like a twist. And then we pinned it and spreaded her hair as much as possible to make it look like it's a lot longer than it actually is. And we left the little pieces out to make it look very undone. And you can't tell that she didn't do it. You think that she did it. Yeah, it looks absolutely gorgeous and balanced. And here's the sides as well. We give a really strong side part. Anyway, stay tuned. We're always updating and loading new videos to our channel. And we're always teaching new tricks and new ways to style our hair. So anyway, see you soon. Voila!